I'm Skyler, and this is Galilee. Our pig's name is Ferdinand. He is 49 centimeters long. He is a male, and he is full term.
This is the anterior region of the pig's anatomy. This is the posterior region. This is lateral. This is dorsal. This is medial, goes right down the midline. This joint right here is proximal to the body. His digits are distal to the body. This is the transverse plane. It cuts the pig into front and back parts. This is the frontal plane. It cuts the pig into the top and bottom parts. This is the sagittal plane. It cuts it into side parts. And that's about it.